You know, when you come to church, you don't want people to be, because what you want is the people to feel that you are dead.
Okay.
So are you okay if we try it now? Because what I want you to know is, I will knock, but you know the noise in the church, you won't hear. So I'll give you, like, I'll be on the microphone, the camera will be there, so I'll give you a knock. So you open your mouth. You see what I'm saying? So that when you open your mouth, you're like dead. And then, yes, you can try. You can get it.
I don't know so much to change my
No, brother, but it's, please. I want to see. And then I want to see how you feel. Because I'll close, and then you want to just see how...
But,
how
Saka Marindin, did she wanna...
Brother Buddhist, I told you your payment is coming. Just after this miracle, you get paid.
My US is in RTGS.
Brother, but when, since when have we started paying you in RTGS dollars? It's US.
US?
Yes. No, not RTGS bond, your RTGS dollar. You get straight US. But I want you to raise. I want you to get in now. And then we see how you rise.
You mean now?
Yes, brother Buddhist. What do you mean now? Now.
But Pastor, I've never been in a coffin before.
Yeah, I know. But you can't, you have to raise. We can't go to church and then we do a mess up thing.
But it's not as easy as you think.
No, it's easy. Look at me. No, look.
But you're not getting him.
No. No, brother, but you need to get in. See, nothing. See,
Pastor.
See, there's nothing.
But it's different from sleeping inside
the we bought this coffin, they need it back after the service, so we need to do it fast. I need you to rehearse quickly, and then you see. Get in, brother Buddhist. What are you afraid of? Do you need money? After this miracle, you'll be moving with the Range Rover, brother. Wait. I want you to understand one thing. I will knock.
Yes.
When I knock, when you that's in church now. Yes. So you need to be listening, because with the noise in the church, you need to open your mouth. But I don't want. Can you open your mouth? Okay. Yes. I don't want your tongue moving. This is what I don't want. I don't open. Yeah. You have to stick like that. I don't want your tongue moving, because when your tongue moves, then people will see. When I touch you, that's when you start moving. You get it? Oh, now get in.
But Pastor,
get in, brother Buddhist. You're wasting time now. What?
Uncle, let's do it on Sunday. Let's do it on Sunday, Pastor.
Ah, brother, do you want this man or not? Get in, man. You break this coffin, brother Buddhist.
Pastor, let's do it on Sunday. Let's do it on Sunday, Pastor.